2,000 autonomous systems, which are separate networks appearing in the internet routing tables. The amount of IPv6 address space that is available is absolutely astronomical. 300 trillion, trillion, trillion addresses, if you like. An analogy is if the address space of IPv4 were represented by a golf ball, then IPv6 would be approaching the size of the sun. When we hear that that addresses are being allocated rapidly wherever they're needed, it's natural to ask how many there are left.